I see a lot of cataract patients, but also patients who have coexisting diabetes. And it's really important first that they do see someone who specialises in retinal diseases, because we need to triage what's important to deal with and manage first. In most cases, the outcome from cataract surgery in a patient with diabetes is not going to be as good if we don't optimise the diabetic eye disease. So their surgical pathway in most of these patients will be a little bit different. They might have some time preoperatively that we will be managing the diabetes alone. This might involve intravitreal injections or other medication and treatments. And then following this, even their surgical pathway during cataract surgery will be a little bit different. Personally, my techniques are a little bit different in patients who have diabetes, from small things like making the wound heal a lot better, as well as some techniques that I employ to decrease the risk of inflammation in diabetic patients. And then, of course, there's the post-operative follow-up. This is really important in patients with coexisting diabetes. It needs to be done a bit more frequently and meticulously, because often any surgery, but particularly cataract surgery, can cause the diabetes to become worse suddenly. This needs to be picked up and treated.